like, well, this is fucking boring to play alone.
Yeah, I play it alone. But
I have been for the last 3 hours, though. That's why I'm like...
Yeah, I feel that.
I'm like...
Straight up, I mean, generally, around 10 o'clock, you're hopping off. Gingy's hopping on Dark and Darker. All the guys are off. If my Hell Let Loose crew ain't on, I sit around and play Get It Games by myself for like 4 or 5 hours. There's just no one on.
Valid.
Yep, I'm gonna sit around just solo game.
Well, I guess if you want to refresh that browser page.
I already did. Oh, no, I didn't. I refreshed it and it turned off.
Yeah. Oh.
I was like, refresh it when I got back. And that's why I was like, what? All right, yeah, I'm with it. But yeah, I mean, that's why, like, people will look over and be like, holy crap, you're already level 100? You got fucking 50 hours in this game? What the fuck? I'm like, well, I mean, y'all take off, and I'm just sitting here on the West Coast by myself. Controller in one hand, digging the other. I don't know what to do.
Yeah, bored as hell. See, I was like, I was getting tired, like, literally sleepy, because I was just sitting there doing nothing. I'm like, ugh.
Yeah, I literally, like, quite literally, will sit around and play video games by myself.
I mean, that's valid. That's a thing to do. Why is my chat not working in my OBS studios now?
Working on this end.
Well, I mean, I just can't see it. Will you type something in to say something? Like, hello, or a fucking emote? I don't know. Yeah, I can't. It's like, it's the software I'm using to stream to YouTube and Twitch at the same time. I think it just a shitted it in its pants.
How is my... I'm gonna need an actual, like, textbook definition of how that happened.
What?
My dab rig's locked. It wasn't before I left. I came back, and now it is. It's like, oh, you actually have dabs now? Locked. And as fun as Smite's been, like Assault is fun until we get really bad picks.
And it's just torture.
That's why I want to play Slash. It's like Assault with two lanes and you gotta choose your god. But there's a very low player base in Slash. It's just not one of the feature game modes, so nobody.
What up, suckers? What up, Ben? Was about to hop off, but then Heaven saved the day and showed back up, because me and Warlord were supposed to be gaming, but after like one or two matches, he's like, alright, I'll be right back, and it's been like a fucking hour. We'll take a drag of a cigarette. I sent you an invite, though. Okay. I've got my P36C and my P400, though.
Oh, you got a P400?
Yeah.
Okay.
My BR right now is 2.3. You know my dude. My dude got priorities right now. That's right.
He got called to dinner,
I think it is. It's just
did
like,
he? Okay, that's going
to
actually.
I'm just like, how long does it take you to fucking eat? 2 days?
His father's very conservative. They like sit down and do them like. Like, even if you finish your meal, you have to, like, stay there while everybody else, like, finishes their
fuck
meal.
Fuck that. Like that. What is this? What is this? A communist fucking...
It's like so that the family is together for an hour.
Dude, it's 2024. I got cell phone stuff to do.
I mean, I never ate at a family table.
Nah, me either.
I think it's weird, alright, but...
My mom rung the dinner bell, like, for the animals to come out of their rooms and grab their food and go back to their collective fucking caves.
Yeah, exactly. Like, quite literally, exactly.
Just bring your fucking dishes out, alright?
And clean.
Alright, I'm gonna take a drag of a cigarette.
Go ahead. my dad.
And clean them, goddammit. Clean that shit.
Ben on? I don't know, Ben, you on? You home yet? About that one. What'd I get? Oh, I got 30% research booster. I'm joining you right now, but I'm not ready. Yeah, you get right in with it. What do you have on right now? You have 2.3? Well, that, wow. The P is like in 2.7. I'm like, holy shit. Well, I might go Russian, man. You gotta be flying like that. That being said, if Ben hops in, he doesn't have anything close to a 2.7. Alright. He's still leveling. And you can set up presets across the bottom. And you can, like, make World War One, World War Two, Vietnam, etc. You know, rank 1, rank 2, however you want to classify it. But you can make presets across the bottom, so you don't have to change it all up every time. Me, personally, as I go through the different eras, I'm just going to make presets. You know, so I don't have to switch them back up. You're like, that is actually really cool. So since you're getting into World War II, since you're starting to get into World War II, you can make, like, World War I planes, and then click back on aviation, make a new preset, World War II, then start building your World War II lineup right there. Yeah. That's what I'm doing. That way I don't have to come back through later. It's like, as I'm getting the planes. Exactly. Like, and then that way, when people join me, I can just hop into different armies, you know? And then be like, boom, boom, boom. Yeah. What's your era? What are you playing at? Click. There we go. I should probably go Germany then, if you're gonna do that. Because I got 2.0 and 2.3 Russian planes. Ben literally was not this instant. No. I'm just saying when you hop over to your Soviet plane, I'll hop over to my German plane.
Ben's sending dots in the chat. Send him like 15 invites. Spam him.
He's probably literally about to join.
Spam him.
He just put dots into the chat. I thought you meant like he was typing. He just literally put dots in the chat. Because I think, let me see what he's got. Japan.
My battle rating's at 2.3. My Russian.
You're at a 2.3?
Yeah, my Russian army is at 1.3.
I'm at a 2.3 with my Russians.
Nope. I guess. No, I'm at 1.7 with my Russians.
Okay. Actually, I'm at 1.7 with my Germans. And I'm at 2.3 with my Russians. And
you're changing that for me as well. How am I fucking seeing this number?
Here. I'm going to leave the squad real quick.
Mm-hmm.
There you go. That's your BR on top.
1.3 for Russia. 2.3 for America.
10. My Germans are at 1.7, my Russians are at 2.3, and my Americans are also at 2.3.
Alright, grab your Russians, because he's still taking a dookie.
You guys send me another invite?
Nope. I'll send one.
But like I said, give me 1 second. I'm almost done. So my mom went and got some of that fucking Jumex fucking Mexican juice that's like the actual nectar juice.
Yeah.
Right? She's got a container of that strawberry banana. We cracked it open. I poured them in little Dixie cups and passed them around. Oh my God, dude. I had like 3 of those little Dixie cups. Like,
it's good.
Mom. It's so good, dude. She was like,
I'm actually hella happy that I grew up drinking like Jumex and Jarritos and shit like that. It's fucking delicious, bro. It'll rot your teeth out of your fucking head. It's got so much sugar in it. So brush your goddamn teeth, but...
Hey, at least it's sugar and not high fructose corn syrup.
Yeah, it's actual... Yeah, it's actual cane sugar and shit like that, yeah.
I forget what...
Also why it'll rot your teeth out of your fucking head in 2 seconds.
It was Ben. Ben was like, there's a bunch of white stuff all over the candy. I'm like, that's called sugar. That's called sugar, bro. We don't use real sugar in this country. That's real sugar in that bag.
Yeah. That's why when you make, like, rock candy at a fair and you leave it in a bag, it has a white residue. Because it's made out of literally cane sugar, dye, and sugar. Yeah, just let me know whenever you're ready.
Yeah, I'm almost done.
I'm actually excited to bring out the P-36C and the P-400 because I haven't flown them yet. But now my lowest level plane on USA is my Galler.
Make sure to hold your information and check out your turn times on each of those. That's going to be really big for you because you're getting into World War II planes now, so your turn time is going to be like twice what it used to be.
Yeah, 12 seconds. Now it's 20.
Mm-hmm. See what I'm saying? I'm like, yeah, you're going up in turn times, but it's because. Much larger plane, bigger engine, more armament, more armor, you know.
Bigger gun. Yeah, so essentially you go slow with pea shooters, or fast with pea shooters, slow with big guns, and then you go back into fast with big guns.
Yeah, like once we get into turbine engines, then you're really hauling ass. But even then, like an F-16, as fast as it can turn, even if it, even fucking with pitch controls and shit, an F-16 can't turn as fast, turn around on top as like a little World War One plane.
No.
And the battle looks so much different. It's fun. Like in the higher levels, like you get like threes and fours and stuff. And like the battles are all spread out because of the wide turn radius and like they're straight shoots with reversals and eye moments and stuff. World War One battle, it's just a clusterfuck of mosquitoes. Just me.
Yeah.
All of them zip around on each other so fast. Everybody's attacking everybody instead of like dedicated
dogfights. Yeah,
exactly. It's pretty funny.
All right, Ben's.
That's why I enjoy playing the reserve planes because it's just chaos, you know? It's just like there's 30 dudes in the air and they're literally doing loop de loops around each other.
All right, switch over to your lower level. Army Ben's joining us.
What up, Ben?
Hello.
Heller.
What up?
Healer.
Oh, man.
Can't wait for Ben to get into the higher planes, though.
What?
I feel Gingy's pain now, because he's like, every time you guys are about to jump into, like, the 2.8, like, 3.0, you guys just fucking, a newcomer comes along, and we all gotta fucking go back!
I mean, yeah. Have you ever played any games with us ever? We have a large gaming group.
Yeah, I've been a part of the gaming group for like a fucking good couple of years now, bucko.
I'm saying to Gigi.
All right. I started this gaming group. I was the first.
Yeah, okay. Okay.
I would say that me, David, and Evan kind of started up the gaming group because we were all gaming. And didn't we meet when we played Borderlands? Yeah, I met Ben playing fucking Borderlands.
Yeah?
Yeah, I remember. I swear to God.
That makes sense. That makes sense.
It was the one that came out like 4 years ago. Yeah, I've
been slapping kids since I could slap kids in video games, alright?
Ben, you gotta be at least 6 foot tall to rule the gaming group, alright?
Oh, first of all, okay.
his ego's well over 6 feet.
Before you can even start to talk to me.
Yeah, dude.
Okay,
oh my god.
I'm with it.
Man, I'm 6 foot six.
China,
I'm playing China.
What?
Playing China, but.
No.
What do you mean, no?
We can go reserve if you go China. That's why. Your reserve planes can't kick in 1.7. Like, they just can't. You're gonna get done. You're gonna get annihilated.
That's all I was using yesterday was reserve planes.
And that 1.3 you had.
Yeah, that 1.3 was a bomber. I hate that plane.
The Mariko's a bomber, bro?
Yeah. The Hungary A5M4, yeah, it's a bomber, yeah. That's why I'm thinking I go China, right? Because China.
The A5M4 is a fighter, naval aircraft.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. The Haris is a fighter, bro. Mm-hmm. Look it right up.
No, it is a fighter. Oh, okay.
Were you
what the hell was
bombs?
I looking at?
Is that
what the hell was I
it
looking at?
It has bombs. It has 60 kilogram. It has 260 kilogram
yeah.
bombs.
Oh, okay. No, I was thinking of my P5N2 that I unlocked, and it's a fucking torpedo bomber, and I don't want it.
The B5, yeah. Hover those motherfuckers before you research them, homie.
Yeah.
I learned that hard way with
now.
Russia. I was like,
Four
I just unlocked a bomber.
Spider, green is airstrike plane,
so
blue is bomber.
So these interceptor planes, right?
Like what?
Like, are they good?
Like what?
Yeah, an interceptor is
like
alright.
My KI-45.
Yeah, interceptors are half decent planes.
The interceptors are good for stopping bombers.
Yep.
Straight up.
Yeah.
Like that thing.
Interceptor is a chase down plane.
No, okay, bet.
Literally think of it like that.
It
you need to get to that fight and just drill people from a distance and kind of just be a part of it. Your turn radius is slow in interceptors, but you hit hard and you're fast.
Yeah, so I'm starting to get like right now I'm working on the KI-45. I'm like 50% there.
Okay, I would recommend that. I've seen a lot of people play it. That turn radius is crazy on that. Holy shit. I'd go with the KI-27. It's got a 10.5 second turn radius.
That's the next one I'm going for, is the KI-27.
Okay.
That'll be my next
one.
Yeah. Because I want to branch those two down, along with the left one for like the A5 and the 4.
Those KI-43s are probably your best fighter planes in your entire rank one. Same. And there's two planes there. I don't know if you caught that. If you
yeah,
did the ones
that
have two pictures there, yeah. You read the first one, you research that.
Alright. I'm back to America. I just downgraded my planes. Might as well finish leveling them up. You know what I mean? Battle rating still 1.7, so that's good.
But I think my next course is going to be China.
Yeah. Well, maybe you want to go China, feel free.
What are the Swedes rocking?
The Americans have a reserve plane that has two lives. I don't understand why, but it does.
USA! USA!
That's right.
Yeah, if you want the best planes, you're going to want to go with Germany and USA, long term.
Mm-hmm. Well, Russia also gets some pretty sick MiGs, and Russia has the Su line as well.
Mm-hmm. If you want to do...
Su-27, I will literally have a game, I will not fight anybody's F-16 with a Su-27 anytime.
Oh, shit.
You just started a match, didn't you?
There's not a penalty in this game, is there?
You just started a match. Honestly, some of the Japanese planes fucking smack.
We're not in the same group, are we?
No, you didn't join.
No, you never accepted my invite.
What the fucker? This game's fucking pissing me off.
Actually, I can't send an invite. You have to send in the invite, though.
I have to get out of here. How do I quit? There
we go. You have to send him the invite.
Okay, that's fair.
Yeah,
would
some
you like
of
to
the.
Play the tutorial? No.
Some of the fighters that you get in like early or rank two Japan are actually kind of filthy.
Yeah, those early rank one Japans, those KI-43s, those things are fucking nasty.
Dude, the KI-44 has a 17-second turn time in rank
two. But look at the 43, bro. It's got a 10-second.
14.2.
KI-43. Oh, that's still rank one, homie. I'm talking rank two.
Oh, yeah. I'm talking in the rank one.
Turn time 30 seconds, dude. You might as well just get a book ready and fucking.
It was the KI-27 that has a 10-second turn time.
Dude, the KI-61 has a 20-second turn time, and the KI-44 has a 17-second. That's actually fucking wild. One second,
that's
let me refill.
Pretty fast for rank two.
Yeah, let me refill my cup real quick.
Yeah, so that means then when you actually stick it out.
Ridiculous turn speeds. So he's playing Japan if he wanted to play, China.
Yeah, that's okay.
You were sitting on it, so I thought you were.
I've already got committed to Russian tanks, Russian planes, and American planes.
And then if I go fucking naval, I'll probably go.
Man, you can recruit another crew member and assign your A5 M4 to it. Same. Four.
I have four already.
You only have three planes listed.
Yeah, it's because one of them's on a mission.
What?
I have a crew that's on a mission because I backed out of a game. That plane is locked down for the next 5 minutes and 18 seconds.
What? That's crazy. Serve. Okay.
So if you leave a game, whatever plane you like entered,
it's gone for a bit.
It's gone for a bit.
Shit.
If it's still alive, if you destroy all your planes and leave, then they're available for your next.
Exactly.
So, okay, yeah. I'm following.
If there a penalty for backing out of the game.
Okay.
Oh, there we go.
But if you've already spent all your crew, then you can just leave.
Yeah. I'm readied up. Wait, why is it 2.3 right now?
Me.
Okay.
Dab first? Sorry.
You're good. I'm gonna load another bowl of weed. Sounds good to me. It's an interesting penalty.
It's fair.
I wasn't even on penalty for the full time, so.
Oh, so you have it back now?
Yeah, I have it back. They
not in your list.
Whatever mission they were. Well, I have it back. I'm looking right at it.
Okay.
Well, you didn't sign the paperwork.
Oh boy, I'm looking at his player's vehicle.
I'm looking at it
listed.
Right now, but I got all four of them up there.
Okay.
Don't tell me what I'm looking at.
No, I'm just saying.
In your
list, it's not there.
You ain't finna tell me what I'm looking at like I'm dumb or something.
I mean,
nobody said you were dumb. I was just thinking maybe you needed to leave the squad and come back, you know?
Well, I can
but,
back
you know, if it's hitting so close to home, maybe you are dumb.
Oh, right. Well, I know I'm dumb.
Motherfucker!
Right. Stay here, you all scrawny.
Here, back out real quick, though. Back out of the squad. I'll send you another invite. Bottom right corner, hit the X.
I know where it's at.
Okay.
Little cursor down there. But yeah.
Alright, here you go.
Why does it say there is no armor protection on this vehicle? What the hell does that mean?
What?
It means you're flying in a
the
fucking.
Early plane
it's you're in a.
No armor,
bro, you're in a fucking. Yeah, it was like that thing's made
that
of
thing's
bamboo,
made of
popsicle
what?
Sticks,
yeah.
Some fucking okay. Duct tape, some string. There's a couple AKs tied to that bitch.
Like in third world countries.
That was an early plane.
I tried to tell you to go USA, bro.
Nah, it's okay. I'd rather struggle.
Valid.
Makes the game a little bit more enjoyable for me, not gonna lie.
Because then when he finally does level into
and then he gets into rank 2, and his planes are fucking turning faster than everybody else's, he's going to be like, what now, motherfucker?
And he's dogging on people with the Imperial Air Force, yeah.
Yeah.
Straight up.
I'll struggle it out for now, you know what I'm saying? No big deal, you know what I'm saying?
Some yeah.
Life.
Excuse me. Jesus.
Alright. Now I'm ready.
I was like, goddamn. That was bad. Oh, cool. Air dog. I'm getting
yeah.
Sick of all these ground targeting.
Because we don't have any bombs.
Well, yeah, exactly. I have 5 fighter planes on my German armament.
I don't even know how to use the bombs, so.
Space bar.
Oh, so that's it.
It's either LB or RB. You gotta have to play.
Taking Ben down. Oh my god!
You might actually.
No, we almost head on. We both like went the opposite way though.
That was too funny.
I'm gonna
kill Abdon.
Oh, dude, I didn't mean to though.
That was too funny. Were you here for that,
Ben? I clipped it. So I came down like right above Abaddon, like right here when we were starting, and was like, and I lightly boop Abaddon out of the game. And like, in my head, with the speeds and how it looked like I was just going to lightly tap him and be like, off the top of him with my like wheels, you know? And no, I just fucking boom, slammed him from above. And he just became a fireball and I just kept flying away. I was like, I did not mean to do that.
Straight took him out.
I think I'm going in there alone. Ben's like, I'm good and safe here.
There's an 87 underneath us.
Hit. He's dead. We got people above, BB1. I got 2 hits on, 1 critical. Another hit.
He's going down.
Dude, this thing's made of fucking straight up steel. We're flying around in popsicle sticks and Coke cans, and this man's in an actual plane. Bruh.
I'm on this, Fowler.
I see you.
A dogfight just
I'm gonna start forming up on you.
Okay, try and pull up behind you, Ben. He's trying to lose me.
My fuel's leaking, what do I do?
Just keep flying.
Just, you've only got so long, child. Make the time last. We got another plane coming in right now. Oh, I just killed myself. Oh, I wasn't high enough for that maneuver. Yeah, there's a BF-109 coming in. It's pissed.
He's down. Top dog is down.
I got the BF-109.
There's a P-36 over there behind us. Where's Zon's at? The guy's on his own.
Oh, you fucking
him.
Oh.
God damn it, Warlord, where's your name in my list of fucking friends?
My plane's still flying after we just hit in the air. He's dead.
You got one more on you?
Copy that. I got 9 seconds on my machine guns.
Yo, this guy's super low. They're fucking FFL, he's low as hell.
He's dead. That's a kill. If you light a plane on fire like that and they start stumbling through the air, just take off. That plane's dead.
They probably can't even turn around to fight you, yeah.
Oh, Warlord's back?
Yeah. I don't know what happened.
There's a P-26 on my ass.
Leaking.
I know, my fuel and my oil are leaking.
I'm going down, bro. I'm going down.
Try to get that soft landing. Land, hold back on the structures and aim up and strike.
There's another one. I'm about to pepper Ben so he doesn't get the soft landing.
Bruh. Why?
Ben over here just chilling and shit.
And so if you land in an airfield, if you can stay alive for 30 seconds on the ground, your plane will respawn at max health going down the runway. There's no airfield
for 10,000 miles.
Yeah. But in different kinds of maps, they'll have airfield. Basically, dock maps, like the A, B, and C dock, where you got land or something. Those are the ones that have it. And then I think ground targeting has one, but your airfield is way behind.
Oh, I got somebody on my biscuits.
Yeah, you have a 273 It's on your ass. He got field.
I can't pull up.
Pull out. Oh,
no. I said pull out. No.
Oh, crit hit. He's dead.
There's another one chasing me.
I'm trying to get you.
I got hits on the TVD.
I got crits. He's dead.
He's good.
I got a big ass guy, bro.
Smoke, bro.
Not a snowflake, leader of the other team. His SBD-3, F3, F2, TBF, 1C. Those are all fucking premium planes. Those are the three premium planes for fucking America. Like that.
Put it on the credit card.
Yeah, a little pay to win. Never hurt anybody. Yeah. I'm still here, Dan. You got that headshot on this one. Oh, I'm bad. Have control. So not a snowflake on in the F3F with the skull. Watch out for him.
You can't can't tell me what to do.
Two hits.
Coming in on you right now.
He's turning on me.
I hit him once.
Try to pull around on him. I got around on him. There. He's down, I think. Yeah, he's down. Oh, no.
I'm about to get my gun on him now.
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
He's dead.
Dang it, GG, stop looking at my account, 6 hours.
Yeah.
RIP, homie. I'm gonna
make it to the clearing, boys. I'm gonna make it to the clearing.
Big ass bomber plane goes flying by.
So stick back with the
I got knocked.
Damn.
I was doing good, dude. And of course.
I got 11 kills. Okay.
Some people gotta pay to win, dude. Some people can pay to win. I have to struggle. I will suffer. Ben's all the way up there by him. Oh, no, he's near me.
Oh, I swear to God, Snowflake. I swear to God. He's coming back around on me.
Attack the A-point.
Oh, I'm dead. Multiples. I'm me.
It's me and you up here, Ben.
You got Snowflake right behind you, bro.
my last plane.
Snowflake's chasing me. Chasing me.
Yeah, no, I'm on my way as fast as I can be.
I'm a better pilot than them.
I am a better pilot than them, though. What the hell is this stall on your engine shit? Get Batista bombed. You got luggy. Bro, I will loop that at. Oh!
Yeah, you get that. I don't think he stalled his engines as much as his engines turned off. Straight up. He sprayed him down. Place way above you. You're probably good at monkey right there. Yeah, you're good. Everybody's pretty far. De throttle when you're chasing. Try to get you to overshoot him.
See why I got more points than him? I had more assists. And I died once less.
Nice, you got 9. Very nice. I got wingman, 8 assists.
Alright.
Get not a snowflake over there. Gets beat up with real jets. Grabs the penguins. Come fight new players. Loses. Loses. What a buster. What a buster. We're already back.
Yeah.
Okay. You said anyway.
Well, it's about goddamn time. Saying, huh?
Like, my man really went to the pay-to-win planes.
Yeah, he literally had 3 pay-to-win planes and had 15 kills, and they still lost air dom.
That's crazy.
I know. That's what I'm saying. It's because about halfway through the match, I caught on, and I was like, yo.
Yeah, we started targeting. Yeah, me and Evan were targeting him.
Hard target that guy. Straight up. He's the problem. Flying American. That's 1.7s. That's one.
I have 1.7. A 1.7. Reserve.
You are tripping.
Bring out the P-400 and make everyone's life a living hell.
Do not think that we are there yet, sir. You're like,
We could be.
We could be.
Hey, it's all right though. By the time we get there, I'll have like 3-4 planes that are fucking built for that shit.
Hold on one sec. I'm over here.
Do you think?
Preset real quick.
All right. Well, while you do that, I'm gonna fucking take a drag of a cigarette and see who came home.
What? I'm gonna go take a piss then.
What? Leveling up some crew right now.
Cool.
When you've just been bullshitting as the Germans, and then you look over and you realize that you're researching a fucking World War II airstrike plane, I'm like, yo. At 165 and 500 for my picture.
Nice. I'll probably get my interceptor next round.
Nice.
And I can start on my KI-27.
Nice. That 10-second turn time is going to be crazy.
Yeah, 10-second turn time is kind of kitty bonkers. All right. I'm back. And I'm ready to fight. drafted.
I remember that.
Those stupid ass memes, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Drafted.
The fortune cookie, you will step on this on the beaches of many different countries. Fortunate son strikes up.
Fortunate son strikes up. Yeah. That killed me. Drafted. That's probably my favorite one ever. The guy cracks up with the fortune cookie. You will step upon the shores of many distant lands.
Drafted.
Drafted.
That's some shit.
Got his ass. You open a fortune cookie, you've been drafted. Rip. I just stick it in someone else's pocket as they walk by.
Your problem now, buddy. All right.
Who isn't readied up?
To what? Oh, it is me.
Yeah. As leader, I can see that right there.
There's reasons behind my madness here.
Why'd you message me hi, dude? Go away.
Message me, let's go.
No, that's a squad chat.
So how
do I got the DM.
How do I?
I also added you as a friend.
Yeah, I did. I mean, as well. Or I accepted it, whatever you want to. Whatever.
Maybe.
Is Warlord not here?
Warlord's here.
Oh, yeah, he's here. I'm just watching you, like,
is that top button fucking gray or red, dude?
Yes.
No, he's readied up.
Sorry, work it as fast as
possible here. I'm sorry. Ree. So funny how you described it though. You're like, as you get higher in the ranks, it's like longer distance dedicated dogfights, but the World War One and World War Two planes, it's just a bunch of little hornets and fucking mosquitoes going out and
yeah, just going at it.
It is fucking so accurate though.
That's why fighting reserves is fun, you know. Everybody can literally turn on a dime. It's like, don't shoot at someone, they're gonna flip around. Yeah,
they'll come for you.
All right.
Okay.
Dude, the second I see that battle rating jump to fucking 2.3 is a day, I'm a happy man.
It'll have you pay 400!
Cannot wait.
Yeah, the
dude.
First time I ran into a P400, the guy, like, dove out of the sky at me. Like, we were going heads on at each other, and he pulled the trigger, and I just fell out of the sky. I was like, okay.
He's like, hello. Okay. I has the big gun.
He's like, hi, you're in a 1.3, I'm in a 2.7, you're dead. And see, since I learned that if your planes get destroyed and you back out, you just get the credit, you know, when the match is over. Now I understand why people are joining these games with just a single port and P400. You know?
Yeah,
go as long as you can, and when you get shot down, back out.
Nah, that's kind of lame.
But I'm saying, in solo play, that makes sense.
Yeah.
You know? In solo, when you're playing by yourself, it's like, well, I'm just mass leveling this plane. So you just play the plane over and over again. I see why they're doing it. Personally, I'm just gonna keep
dude,
loading
guy's
up mine.
Dude, this guy's
I'm just gonna use all my plans.
Afro, he's just hitting me. Yeah, he's just hitting me.
Who hit you? Hitted you?
Afro.
Dude, I'll fucking Batista bomb him back into his next plan. Warlord. Are we gonna team kill this guy? What's going on?
I'm gonna do it.
Well, I'm like, if you shoot him over and over, it'll kick you.
Yeah. Just let it go, brother.
Never mind. Guy just can't fly. He has no idea what he's doing. Right.
That or Warlord hit him with his one couple of shots that he put into him. He put him into a good spot. You happy now? You satisfied that you just took a man's life?
Yes.
All right.
What's his name?
I don't know.
EFFEL?
Yeah.
How do I switch between the different kinds of chat?
Willard, you got a BF 2C swinging around on you right now? Stuff. He's probably about to drop out of the sky. I'm swooping down on him. I'm diving. He's dead. Someone just shot at me. Yep. I got two on me.
The 109 broke off of you. The P36 in the gate. Fine, you guys. In the gate with you guys.
I'm going for the 109.
Okay.
Critical hits. He's on fire. Me and Warlord still got somebody on us. Critical hits.
I got hit.
I mean, he's got buddies rolling in.
Yeah. I got crits on him. Warlord, face him.
Yeah, try.
If I continue to attack allies, I think I just peppered Warlord on accident. What did I do? Like, come on. I'm trying. I'm going down slowly. Gotta learn how to weave your cabin away from him is what I've been doing.
Well, I agree with that, but the one guy, he literally went, fuck, kills me.
Lucky kill, man.
Yeah.
I've done it to a couple people where I just, like, put out the first burst as I'm coming in, and I, like, the top of their plane is to the front of my plane. You know what I mean? I'm diving them, and I just go, bruh, and their plane's done.
Yeah.
Just if they have the altitude, fucking turn your plane a little bit to make the shot harder, I guess that would be the suggestion. Do better, alright? Summon your inner Tom Cruise, dude.
He's dead, Warlord. Oh, no. Nice. That's like guaranteed. If you shoot them and light their fuselage or engines on fire and shit, that's your kill. Flat out. Like, that guy's dead.
Whoa, 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 whoa! Why did my plane just do that?
What did it do?
About just did a fucking nose cone for no reason, dude. Yep, pilot knocked out. That's fun.
So what happened to me and Gingy last night that made me like... I got behind a fucking a plane that had an AI gunner, and the AI gunner pilot knocked me. And then it happened to JG too, and we were both like, okay, that's stupid. The AI should be able to knock you.
Yeah, that's pretty dumb.
The AI of the fucking plane shot me in the face when I came up behind him. And I was spraying the guy, lighting him completely on fire. I get close to him with my final fucking spray and go to pull up out of there, and the gunner fucking shoots me. I was like, no way. 10 seconds on my guns.
I'll be there in about 10 seconds.
Watch that, Pallard. Right there, that D510. Oh, he's on your ass, man. I got hits on him, I got crits on him. He's down.
There's two more joining that fight. Warlord's by himself, though.
Warlord, come back.
Warlord, start flying east. I'm trying, Warlord. Go. Start running towards the homies. I got this.
Yeah.
He's down. There's a big open field for
him. Climb straight vertical. Want to like come in, like think of like a really slow tornado. That's what you want to do.
Did I just land by holding A?
No, you push up to deploy your gear. Then you pull back on your thrusters, so you have no thrusters.
A guy was coming in to kill Warlord, and
yeah,
I just sniped
really
him.
Was. And then keep your nose up as you're touching the ground. Keep your nose up. Look up at the sky, and you're like,
I'll take a look.
Oh. Switch into the SP2. Crit. I might turn that up a little bit, honestly. But right now,
I'm almost doing sensors at 20.
20? Okay.
Yeah.
Well, I'll leave it about 25 then. I'm comfortable with the 25. I just didn't know if I should turn it up a little bit.
Jammed,
there's a guy on my ass.
There's two on my ass.
Oh, shit. Come on, teammate. Oh, no.
Nah, we lost.
The teammate that was on him fucking got taken out. We're out of here.
But next time,
best of all, though.
I have to.
Where can I change that? For the zoom sensitivity, for the aiming order?
Go to your controls. Hit X.
Six kills, I'll fucking take it.
One sec. Give me a bunch of prompts.
You got a control. Then what's your sensitivity in zoom? You have it at half, or did you turn that down too? But
give me 1 sec.
Yeah.
So,
I'm doing stuff. Give me 1 sec.
Controls. Tap X so you put it to simplified controls.
Hold up, I don't see that right now because I pressed the option.
Okay, well, don't go to options. Go to controls.
There,
okay.
There, controls mod.
Alright, then when you're looking at that, hit X. It'll just put it to small controls. Are you following me? You're overcomplicating it, Warlick. Hit start. Click start. Controls. Tap X.
That's for your advanced controls.
Because I'm looking at the advanced controls right now.
Okay, then tap X again.
You see where it says gamepad sensitivity?
Gamepad aim sensitivity and sensitivity and zoom.
Like my gamepad is at 21. And my sense is probably like...
That's 50.
Like 60%?
Go 50, man. Like right in the middle. More, yeah. Right in the middle, bro.
Right there. Yeah. What's your gunner view sensitivity?
I have it the same as my sensitivity. Just have it at half. I don't ever switch into my gunner, to be fair. And I probably should.
I got my new interceptor plane.
Nice.
Alright, you Morlar, do you see what I'm saying here?
The sweet thing, Jerry.
Bruh. Bruh.
Okay.
Start. Go to controls.
I got you,
okay.
GMG.
On the left there.
Oh
you
my
have
god, these
a
guys.
Bunch of controls.
Yeah, I quick said it.
Okay. Then click X one time.
Okay.
Okay. Gamepad aim sensitivity 25. Sensitivity and zoom. Put it down. I'm like, you are overcomplicating this. I know you are. I know you too well, Warlord. I'm like, you are 100% overcomplicating this.
Yeah, let me know when you need another invite. Bye bye.
And then it goes. Okay, nah. I don't.
So, like, is there a way to turn off, when you press the left trigger, it'll lock on to the last person you shot at? Is that a way to turn that off?
You can lock on to people?
Well, like, towards them, yeah. And, like, you have to, like, get inside the little circle.
Oh, yeah,
it's
yeah.
It's annoying. Because if I shoot at one guy and he goes behind me, and
I tap A,
targets, and I just wanted to zoom in instantly, it snaps my camera to the guy behind me.
Yeah, I tap
A. Oh, okay. So... Left trigger is your aim at who you have targeted. A is selecting who you have targeted.
A, bet.
So you click A on the guy in front of you, then left trigger
bet.
To aim in at
Dude,
him.
I've been
fire.
Having to shoot at them until it auto transitions the lock. Okay? Like,
that being
mean? Like,
said,
dude, I
you can free fire.
Target, go to zoom in, and that bitch would fucking just snap my camera in 180, and my plane would be like, what are you doing?
So now that is useful for chasing. If you have that guy locked on and he ends up behind you, left trigger, and then you'll zoom right to
if
him.
If I'm trying to transition to a new person to shoot at, my camera
tap it.
180,
where the fuck do
like,
I got a bunch of stickers? Or whatever.
Yeah, tap it.
Yeah, so that's good to know. A is targeting.
A is your target. Yes.
That. Playing this whole time.
Why am I so dumb? Like where is it?
A is your target. X is your zoom. Regular zoom. Just like if you want to look forward without targeting the person.
Just
tap
modifications.
X. And it's a toggle.
What's B do?
B brings up your map.
Why?
Why?
Is there a controllers thing? Where's the controllers?
Yeah. Hit X.
Options?
Hit X. On that simplified menu, hit X. Like where you adjusted the gamepad?
No, it's left trigger.
Jesus.
There we go. Zoom can go toggle view. So toggle view that.
Customize. There
There's
it fucking
is. There's a lot of fucking settings, and you'll see in your mechanization that you don't have your fucking you don't have your pitch or your yaw set. So there's a controller scheme for that as well, but it's pretty fucking complicated. You gotta change a whole bunch of shit.
Yeah, I'm good. I just want to know what each button does.
And then if you go to common, controls common, there's even more stuff for you. Which reminds me, I was going to do something. Where is... thought it was in common. Ah. Twitch chat mode. There we go.
You get in here, Gingy? Do you need more invites? I'll spam you.
And then, Ben, you're still in advanced controls?
No, I'm in the party.
Okay.
No.
Go back to advanced controls and go to common.
I'll hop in here. Yeah, you guys, I'm finishing up eating dinner right now.
For what? They're gonna end the control? Yeah, I'm in common, okay.
And then go to interface.
Damn,
go down to view that. Controls.
Hold on. Okay. All right, comment, view controls.
Interface. Or view control, maybe it's, it's view
control. Oh, yeah, interface, yeah.
All right, there's a camera mouse look speed, camera smoothness, and your sensitivity
is
set right there.
Yeah,
you can really get into it right there. I just found those.
Oh, it shows you percentages. Nice.
Mm-hmm. My aim sensitivity is 25 with my gamepad aim sensitivity at 25.
Yeah, I'm rocking a 25-21.
Okay.
Camera smoothness. Ready. Now I got a target.
I just found quick camera, quick radio messages. I'm like, nanny. I can do what? Only put 4 on right now. So affirmative, negative, follow me, and well done. I put it on there. You can have up to 12.
Okay.
That's lit.
Probably got like another 45 minutes, an hour left in me.
I'm ready when you guys are. Everybody's ready. Ready up. Excellent. Aha. Drop my dab tool on the ground.
You fool.
I know. Gross.
That cat hair will just be added protein.
Straight up. Cat hair. That's what that is. I'm like, aw.
It's forsaken.
Yeah, just run a lighter over it.
Yummy.
Wipe it off.
I'm going to use my... You playing first, would ya?
Hell yeah.
Got a turret. I assume the turret's AI, yeah?
Yes. And then your defensive armament on your crew level up, that's what levels up your AI gunners. And you can get precision and accuracy.
Because they're flying the guy.
Thank you.
to shoot Warlord down.
You might want to test your turn speed now. You know what you're in for.
You're going to put a slow ass turn.
These dog hopped into his first bigger plane, and he was like, why am I so much more sluggish than I just was? And I was like, because you have a way bigger plane.
And what's up, Ginger?
He was like, oh, that makes sense.
You're starting to unlock planes that have flaps now, so when you're about to hit your apex, the apex of your turn, press F, and you'll land and you'll engage your flaps. You have to make a sharper turn.
Yes. And for us on controller, that's right on the D-pad.
It's
like,
you know, it's not a lot, but man, like if someone's right on your ass, bro, like, you know, I think you're fast and you'll be able to just get that, just get or back around sometime.
Okay.
Well, if you're in golf, make sure you got your golf flaps on. Right up. And then when you're landing and taking off, when your gear's down, you'll have more flap options and shit like that, too. G100 diving.
Come I'm just now getting to the fight.
Oh, he's on you. Coming in.
I got someone on me already. Just fucking got here, homie.
Critical hit.
One chase me, man. I feel the one that was off of you.
How's that guy alive right now?
Back to the SPD-3.
Yeah, man, hold on. That's one thing I've I know for a fact I have my crossers inside the circle, and I'm still missing shots. I'm like, just fixing those things.
Zoom in a little bit.
5 seconds straight, just non-stop hitting him in the back. And
yeah, so yeah, like I just was. I was like,
Yeah, like, dude, that's happened to me so many times, and I'm just like, how are none of these landing?
Honestly, you're probably overshooting just a little bit. If you zoom in, you'll see how close you really are.
You don't want to do that too often, zooming in.
That's one thing that
I've been told. You don't want to zoom in. But even then,
I'm still waiting. I thought I clicked that shit.
If you check the score, it stops your respawn.
If you I'm chasing someone.
So how do you play all these rules?
Push up on the D-pad.
Press G on your keyboard for gears.
That gear, alright.
Fucking dingus, come on.
That doesn't work.
Look for the G on your controller.
Oh! But I haven't watched a game out here either.
Very random statement here, but like when I was, when I had
the whole clan over there.
My buddy over. He works on McDonald's. So apparently McDonald's is selling like double bacon.
Yeah,
yes.
It's a new item.
What is it?
It's a double Big Mac.
Yeah.
They put two more patties on the Big Mac, so it's 4 8-pound patties.
Yeah, man.
8-pound patties, dude?
Eight-pound patties.
Yeah. Hey.
this kid telling me, like, what he throws on his burger. He's like, man, I make a big sandwich. I'll throw fillets on it, hash brown, burgers, buns, a bunch of mayo, and squish it all together. And then everyone I work with kind of call me weird and disgusting. I'm like, yeah, bro, I'm like, you're mixing fish and burger meat with
that.
That's
called BFC. It's beef, fish, chicken. BFC. You make it on a...
Disgusting.
You're like, that sounds gross. So like, I agree. That's what that's called.
Ben, you're getting chased,
like,
bro, tchotchkes.
I know. They're keeping us on our side of the river.
Dude, I don't have a fucking tail wing, alright?
You're telling me.
I'm gonna land us carefully in this water.
I mean, that is a soft landing. If you can do it without blowing up.
Nope.
We all watched it. We all watched it. Like, you know, Megan.
It's funny. Nope.
Earlier, I was going for a break in the tree line for a fucking soft landing, and I came up just short. I hit the tree at the edge of the tree line. I'm like, aww.
Damn.
That man's dead. Good job. Good job, dude. That gladiator sprayed that man down. Coming back on the JA. Hits. Critical hit.
You got a P-36 dive in you.
He missed me. I got a group on, or I'm getting shot at.
Warlord, what are you doing right now?
I'm going to be
kids are coming back into play. He's dead. There's another one in the P-26. Yeah, I was like, don't worry, man. I'm not gonna go straight line right there.
Ugh. I tried to weave it. I wasn't fast enough.
He's dead. Good kill, man. He's dead.
Rip.
Oh, they're on my ass. Oh, good pilot knock, bro. Whatever. ENG, the AI gunner that sprayed us down.
Bruh, I don't want to talk.
I don't want to talk about it.
Dude, like, me and Jenny were genuinely mad at the end of that.
Yeah, that would have pissed me off, too.
Like, Blake was like, I'm going to head out. And Jenny was out in the squad. I'm like, you hopping off, dude? He's like, yeah, I'm tired. I'm like, yeah, me too. Like, we were pissed, all right?
Yeah, I was like, no, I was like,
bullshit, dude. We got two more coming in to help him. One more. There's a couple guys that are gonna get involved. Right behind you guys. Gonna cut in.
Ooh, our pilot knocked.
I know.
I got. Alright, I'm watching Warlord so I can scrutinize any fuck-ups. No, I'm just kidding.
The low tiers, the pilot knocked out really happens at low tiers more often because you're flying, so, you're not flying that fast. You know, when you're going 7 to 1,000 kilometers, the Mach 1, you're not really, it's a lot harder to shoot.
Yeah.
And you're going Mach Jesus.
Yeah.
I mean.
And then with that said too, also, it's like, reason why you get actual more plane kills in the higher tiers is because you're shooting a lot bigger of a gun. We're shooting 7.62s and fucking, little 12.7 millimeters and whatnot right now.
Well, also, we don't have armor yet either.
Exactly, yeah.
Yeah, so our cockpits aren't armored, so someone can just spray right through the fucking foil that is our fucking plane.
Yeah, and then also, like, a lot of people are going.
What the fuck?
Man.
bullet at the top of the hill, you know, it's really hard to hit. Die, boy.
I already died.
Yeah. I love dying bombing because people can't fly very well. So you dive bomb the ground and you start learning how to fucking do loops and get like real close to the ground, you end up making people kill themselves trying to kill you.
Yeah.
Pretty fun. Yesterday when I had two people, I had so many people on me, they started crashing into each other.
And I was like, what the fuck?
I set it up, GNG, so that I can press enter on my keyboard and tap switch between my chat.
Oh, so you do that.
Yeah. I always have my keyboard.
We lost. Hell yeah.
I just don't game on keyboard because with my left arm, I gotta keep it, you know.
Yeah, you gotta keep
up to
it propped up.
Yeah.
Your shoulder.
My shoulder
that.
Really badly.
Yeah. I feel it. That's why I have. I'm sure I would have a similar issue to that because of my collarbone, my AC joint, that's pinched in my collarbone on my left side. But I have like really tall armrest on
your keyboard.
So like my chair, my armrest on my chair and my desk, they already sit at the same level. And so like when I have my arms resting down, like they're not sagging at all. They're supported the entire way.
Same.
If I had the old school kind of desk that hold the keyboard underneath and pull out to you, you know?
Oh, yeah. So it's more.
So you can have T-Rex arms while you game?
Yeah, so I can T-Rex arm it and then my left arm can stay low, you know? Then I would probably game on keyboard a lot more, honestly. The games that allow me to.
They have.
Alright, I got like one more in me, and then I gotta make some food and go to sleep. Like, take a nap or some shit. I'm fucking exhausted.
Yeah, okay, old man.
Dude, I don't know what is wrong with me, but I'm like not. I sleep, but I'm not resting.
That was me, like, well, when I was.
Are you eating before you sleep?
Phase of fucking sleeping during the day and gaming and staying up during the night. Like, 2 weeks ago, when I was, like, waking up at 10 p.m. and not falling asleep until lunchtime. Dude, I was like,
you
I was not sleeping very well. Like, I was sleeping, but yeah, it wasn't very good sleep. And then I was like, alright, I gotta reset this.
Nope.
Hey, you guys' sleeping habits are crazy.
See, I'm trying to get my sleep
pattern
back in order. That's why I'm like, I'm gonna make dinner. And watch TV until like 8 p.m. and then pass out.
Like that 9 to 5, bro. They'll have you sleep. Yeah. I'm like, I'm trying to get one. I'm working on it, but worried about it.
I'm back on a normal, on a regular.
Nice. Yeah. Nice.
But no,
unless I don't work the next day, like one is the latest I stay.
Like two, 3 weeks ago, yeah.
Yeah, 2 weeks ago you were getting up at 10. Like, we be gaming. Like, remember when we first started playing this like a week and a half ago, and you and me were up till like fucking
9.
In 9 a.m.
10 in the morning.
Dude,
yeah, bro.
Right, bro.
But see, also that's also due to the fact of like the lack of work me and my dad have been having.
Mm-hmm.
It's been a really rough winter for my dad's business.
You being in a contractor, that does make sense.
He barely broke even these four months of winter, and it's just in his business he barely broke even. Like it was really tough this winter, but he's starting to get some contracts and whatnot, and so, which is why I'm getting my schedule better, because I start working on a routine now again, or hopefully.
Nice. That's what I'm trying. That's what I'm working on right now.
Because for a while I was just doing 2 to 4 hours a day, and a lot of it was just going to my dad's house and doing little finishing and touches up on his house and all that. And there was a good like maybe 2.5 months where like we didn't have a contract at all. It was just he was paying me from his pocket.
Well, and that's why you keep money for payroll, like we were talking about.
Oh, yeah.
Well, it's like, yeah, like, my man, Miles, supposed to took that subcontracting job, and the guy didn't actually end up not even paying him to the ball out there. Like,
that guy never paid
got,
my yeah, that guy never
paid in the end now.
I think the last, Miles told me that, I don't think I remember talking about, but he said that, like, he got, like, $900 from the last time. That was the last
yeah.
bit of money that he got, but he still owed him, like, $2,000, if not more.
But, like, nobody will work with the guy now.
I'm like,
well, bad business practice, that word gets around, especially in a small town.
Especially in a small town.
Yeah, somebody's gonna be like, yo, don't work with that guy. He ain't gonna pay you, and everybody's gonna be like, for real? Okay.
Set up there. You got your interceptor out, man?
Yes, I do.
Yeah, go kick his ass.
There's a P-36 there. We went and, he's dead.
Nice. Another one.
Oh, what the fuck?
Trying to get him off you, Ben. I hit him a couple times.
I don't got a plan for this.
Dude, he crashes into me, his painted mag pull, he goes right through me. Next step.
Got him off you, but now there's another one on you.
The P-36 chasing after you guys, dude.
Where are my fucking shots, dude?
There's two of them on you. On that beam. Yeah. Pull off of that, man. That P-36 side.
Fucking die!
Get her out!
Buzz out! Alright, I don't have a propeller, but I'm gliding in hot, dude. Where are we at? My propeller broke it, dude. Dude, it's all warped around the front of the plane. Dude, I'll be there in about 15 minutes, alright? Whee!
Going after that BB-1 right there, or what?
Mm-hmm. Fucking him up.
I got him, dude. It only took me 10 minutes to glide here, but I got him.
That's funny that you got him.
Dude, I did. I'm gliding around.
Don't fucking run into me, dude. I swear to God. Fucking random.
I'm gonna put these landing gears down, dude, and I'm gonna fucking land my plane like right over me.
I don't know if I can come around on this V1. That's down. I'm pulling around on the V1 now.
Híjole, Masama.
I got two hits on him.
Look at that right there, dude. The fucking landing. And fuck anyone in that general direction.
You know what? I'm gonna kamikaze. Dude, I'm gonna do this one.
Dude, I just fucking suplexed another plane.
I'm gonna do it too.
Yeah,
just be do it very gently. Should have seen what I did to Abaddon yesterday, dude. A little gentle tap and he was donezo. Dude, I got that clip. It's on my shit, on my Twitch, if anyone wants to see it. And the one yesterday where I literally fucking suplexed a guy in a dogfight.
That was called out that you're gonna do an Abaddon and do it.
And smacked him, dude. I just did.
Like every time I hit the left trigger to try to lock on to somebody, I look behind me in the plane, I was just shooting. I was like, press A, then hit left trigger. And he's like, oh, yes, sir. They're red really high. I'm going to die back around here. One down, yeah. They're both down.
Oh, he just peppered me.
Yeah.
Oh, you got one coming up. He just ripped past me. He's on you.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. I stopped it, did him.
I don't even think he saw you either. Because
nah.
As soon as the dude you shot at passed through your camera,
shoot.
He came flying out of nowhere.
Oh, no. Oh, word. Teammate just fucking suey bombed him. I'll take that. I was like, oh, no, he's all over me. All of a sudden, teammate just flying. Oh! Oh, no! Fucking, what the hell?
Look at this guy. He's flying with no fucking wings. Did you see that? Man's out here with no wings and he can still fly? That seems like an unfair advantage. Have you ever done first person in this game, dude? It sucks.
Not effective, but it's lit.
It is pretty lit.
Oh no, I'm dead fucking.
Ben! Oh, so is Ben, though. He's...
Oh my god, I'm gonna need you not to charge me.
Fucking hell, dude. This is how I'm gonna get every kill, Gingy. Like this. How to get rid of your planes effectively, alright?
I don't understand why people do that, dude. Like, what is
it's an effective strategy, dude.
That was too funny.
I know Gingy just frowned when he read it, too. He's like,
yeah, when he read it, he's like, it was funny, though.
Mike, come on, dude. It's time for you to go down. How many critical hits do you need, huh? You need a Batista bomb, motherfucker? Huh? Got his ass, though.
And that's why people be crashing into me, alright?
They can't hit you with shots, they're like, fuck it. We ball. Dude, if I would have flown out of there though, Evan, you're flying real close to those houses. Dude, fly under that bridge. Aww. You got this.
Hold on. You're gonna destroy his propeller.
He's about to die on this. Nah, you can do it, dude. You can do it. Oh, yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah. He still did it, though. Hey, you can land this. You got this right here, bud. Soft landing. You're on fire. It's on. You're the only one of us that has lives. Thanks, Rodrigo.
Put all 12 in there too.
Are they trying to force me to use this little backup thing?
No, I mean, if you have no planes, then yes, they're just gonna try to force you to use it. You just go into spectator mode.
I did.
Tap Y to spectator.
Dude, that thing just tried to Batista bomb him. Get out of there. It's violent. Holy shit, he pulled out of that. Yeah, there's a... Oh, well, not anymore.
There you go.
All right. Oh, now you do. Yeah, you got a P-26A. You're about to get behind him. Oh, shit. You got an HE-112 that's got your number, dude. Got this, dude.
I don't have the turn radius for this. Yeah, I'm going down. Okay.
Bonk.
I didn't have the turn radius for that.
Do you still have another plane, motherfucker?
I got one more, too.
Okay, I'll go back to the hangar. I probably shouldn't have kept head-onning everybody, but...
Ben was trying to figure out how to return to the hangar, too.
And for me, it's just in the bottom right-hand corner of the screen. I just click on it.
Yeah, for us, we have it. We have it.
All right. Anyone that's been watching, I appreciate you. I'm going to wind it on down there. Call it early night like I was going to 2 hours ago, but I decided to keep going.
Oh, I'm still in.
Hope everyone has a good night. We'll catch everybody tomorrow.